A white humpback whale was seen off Australia's coast in the state of Queensland. People watched the whale from boats, and it did not mind the people. The huge animal could be a white whale called Migaloo, who is one of three white whales which live in the waters. Up to 5,000 humpback whales migrate north up Australia's east coast between April and August each year. They migrate from the Antarctic to feed and breed in warm tropical waters.